Every time I came in to have a surgery, I never had a fear. Any fear. And I knew all of the complications that could happen, and I knew none of them would happen. I just knew he was gonna fix it.